It's 24 reasons to admit that I'm wrong. With all my excuses, still 24 strong. I see how I won't.